The events of this week have been tragic. What has happened strikes us all deeply, and it can anger us, but that's not what we're about today. It can shake our confidence and make us question many things, our society, our system, but that's not what today is about. What we're about today is to celebrate the life and the courage of a wonderful woman. And that's what we're about today.